Youthful enthusiasm, a lot of energy. Seems like the guys, the new guys, are well on their way to being bought into what we're trying to do. When you talk about a team that has so many changes from last year with graduation, the biggest part is chemistry. The chemistry between the two groups, the returning group and the new group, and creating attacking chemistry is even more difficult. So that's one of the things we've been trying to tackle in training camp. For the most part, I would say the noteworthy guys are the seniors. They've had a nice training camp. They've come in in a good condition, and they've just built sort of a camaraderie, and also really kind of set the tone. And it's been good. You got a good foundation to build off of. Guys know what they're doing, especially in the back, and now we just got to build forward and kind of create the identity in the middle third and the attacking third. It was a successful year. There's no question about it. When you win the league, that doesn't happen very often, to go through undefeated in the league. Our goal is to get the NCAA tournament, and I really wanted that senior group to experience that or taste that, and we didn't. We got knocked out UNH in the semis. So, there was a few things we didn't achieve that we wanted to achieve, and that was the big one. Kind of been a talking point. We did well. We had a good year, but we want more.